Alright, so we're kind of back in the attention. I'm gonna be a little bit quiet. But we got the Beach Boys in the background. Even good mood. Last time off stream, I kind of made this little like fishing fortification. These are real dangerous lands because this is sham. Venge. Like Venge, there's always lasers coming down the sky. We're gonna see them any moment now. But yeah, I mean, that's kind of buggy laser right there. I hope laser just does not burn the village. Alright, I got just some my camera on. I'm just gonna actually keep it hugged. Why not? I'm just gonna close my jacket in case some ladies are watching. I'm gonna have a nice light above my head. And yeah. Oh yeah, I know you can see the laser there in the distance, just burning the ground. I love this area. And yeah, now we have our food dishes are over. We got like 300, 400 fish already in like a few days. So yeah. And we have a small caravan there in the tax scribe outpost. Just for... Yeah, we need to sell more cash. We got so much actually, but... Yeah, we stacked. We got food, we got a bunch of oil. Like kind of abandoned our silver mine out there because yeah, the fishing village right now is a little bit more important than having some security in here. We got some people on lookouts and some people working. It's very nice to see. So yeah, I think we might bring these slaves and maybe send them there because we have so much cash. And I saw a slave market, but I'm gonna save before buying because last time I bought, they got so mad at me. Yeah, we have so many mods, we have some amazing actually recruits. These are newest recruits, Ninja Johnny, just a 50-50, like, lost a leg because our guys kept mistaking him for an enemy and shooting at him. But yeah, so they have this big thing, I have no idea like what it is, but it's our fucking guardian and it's doing a hell of a job. Okay, this thing is here for whatever reason. I left it. Yeah, got all the shit we need. And yeah, village is growing. Let's speed it up until the day so we can start selling shit. And so we have a manufacturer of katanas. This James Robert guy, he does not sleep, he does not eat, all he does, he makes katanas. And damn, does make James make some good katanas now. Like, look at this 1.5k ward, like 8k ward, and just metal. So like, we got smiggies in here making planks and all that just so there was a Jesus, but only like resource that we are really lacking right now is fabric. And this area is a little bit uninhabitable, so we cannot really grow anything. It has like a nice hill, unapproachable like this, basically like a sea of doom. And yeah, we have high fortifications in here. Might probably get more guys sitting here. Then our gold mine in there, a little bit abandoned right now, but it's fine. It's fine. this is making tin. But I've been making armor. It started really badly, but it's getting there. It's now decent. Can equip some of our hivers down in the Fisher's village. And yeah. Why is this guy? What's their job? Still the shackles, but whatever. Let's do it like that. There's no rush. It'd be fun if this zone just gets obliterated by laser. And then this guy is just stacked into the fish. We got plenty. Here's the small silver mine being used right now. Okay, how to save. This guy in a coma. Okay, whatever. Should be somebody processing silver. Okay, Jesus, stop processing tin. And stop processing silver. And yeah, we got plenty. Got plenty of refiners. Think like one copper, like three iron plates. Like tin is not very useful right now for us, so we can make some kind of alloys. I saw, but. Gonna see mornings coming. Gonna wait until 8 and then check on our small caravan there. Sell the rest of our crap. Make like another like 70 G's. 100 G's. So I'm feeling like could make a million until like day 100. If you got if you played smart, I guess. I love these guys. And they all got like specially crafted items. This thing is almost died from starvation, but it's alive. And I'm happy. And I'm happy. I thought I bought like a spider, but that was not a spider. Okay, what's this? Oh, this Argar. Nomads. Okay. And here are headhunters, but for whatever reason they just kinda stuck there. Okay, sometimes it's nice to check if we can talk with any of these people. This is a headhunter, but I've been paying them and they brought me last time like nothing. So you know, we get more numbers. Then, somehow we need to get a lot of fabric. We might send a caravan somewhere to buy just fuck tons of fabric. Okay, RoboFam. He's our starting guy. Started as a 5 and now we're almost 100 strong. Yeah, this dude still has no cash. We need to wait like one more day. Don't reset. Okay, this guy did reset. Guess I can buy some more of building materials as well as cotton. I need that. Okay, this guy still has some shit to sell. guess we can buy some building material, keep it on him, have it in books. Okay, let's give it to RoboFam. He already has a stack. Okay, steel bars, that's useful. Okay. Yeah, this guy still got a bunch of crap to sell. And they're really poor. Maybe ancient books. Eating ancient books, could make into ancient books. That's kind of very high value. Okay, I'm gonna do it actually. Let's buy them. And farmer books. Why not? I cannot farm all tech books. I'm glad I noticed. We have some of our refined katanas, of course. Our place is gonna be soon famous. I think this is our last Garu. Mm-hmm. It's perfect then. Okay, let's go maybe buy some few more backpacks. AI construction guide. But we have AI core. What do we research artifact? Okay, wait. Can we just put it into research and shit and get some crazy wicked technology? Am I a fucking genius right now? Okay, let's buy ration packs because that's useful. Even though we have food, but still useful. Copper and so this thin shit. I like this 1.5k and backpacks. Okay, and that's that's all of it. That's all of what we had to sell. So now we can go back. RoboFam could use a bigger backpack, but it's gonna be fine for now. Let's go to a slave market actually. Buy some cheap ass slaves and see if we can give them purpose. Okay, in the main base, everything is cool. Most of our guys are just sitting around eating fish all day, waiting for the day when they gotta take arms or build something actually. Could, but maybe later. I wish that somebody would buy shit from my shop though. Okay, there's a bunch of people coming in, so I should talk with them. Yeah, these are like settlers, so I guess extra like guards and maybe potential customers. Okay, Dr. Carr. Okay, actually we're gonna change the name with him. Okay, we have hunger bandits, so he should definitely change the name. Okay. Tita. Yeah, that's the day in the life of Smith. Okay. Hmm. tell anybody who wants to name characters. Now is the chance. Okay, she's in the fishing village. Well, she's gonna be a fishy fish. Okay, fish gonna be good. Okay, perfect. Fish, congratulations. New personality. Okay, do we have any more? I think we had a human recruit somewhere. Cash. I really have no, like, this point what we can really do with it. I need to spend it, you know. Oh man, it's like 1k, that's perfect. We can get like all of them for 1k. Is there 1k? They just, I mean, I like the mustache you're joining. Okay, that's a lot of, that's a lot of guys, bro. I mean, the Anderson worker drone squint. Brothers, some of these guys are real good deals, and some are, bro, like candy shop shopping right now. What the fuck is this abomination? I want it. Okay, just bought 17 guys. Okay, bye. Some recruits. Okay, I'm just cause let's check how it's gonna go. Okay, just let them send them to the gold mine, just like instantly. Decided to join. Okay, that's cool. I'm cool with you. Yeah, that's where we get the fucking slaves. There's plenty. Yeah, they all fucking ran away though. Job or something, I don't know. That's four recruits. The outlaw. Pick up. The fuck, those guys disappeared. The fuck. Just 1 second and like. Or found themselves a job, I guess. Hard to tell, real hard to tell. It's already good luck for guys. Wanna go? I guess robot gonna be on the processing. Open. Closed. Perfect. Okay, the gold mine is back. We lost slaves. Does not matter, I guess. They'll come back eventually. There are not many places to go. What the fuck is this? No mess, they kinda stuck. Do we want a Garo? Not really. Just like that. From 17 we got like 4. And I'm not even complaining because that's still decent. Should I equip them with some gear? I guess let's send the big team. Now he has plenty of fucking weapons to choose from. Hope this team does not get jumped. No, nobody gonna jump this fucking thing. It's fucking menacing. Runs like a fucking maniac. Okay, I cannot do shit. But I'm just gonna throw out like 4 weapons, right? That's good. keep going, fam. Actually, I kinda understand where you're going. I guess some job to do. Okay, guys. This gold gonna be processed faster than this shit, so let's actually send this guy to the base and do something actually good shit. And just let's close this gate. If anything happens, we send the A-team and they fucking clear this place out. What the fuck? Make a wall like straining from I would make a wall like straining from here to the other base and look at it real nice. Would be a like secure passage, you know, from one side to another, because now it's kinda, I like this fishing village has this protective wall, and now from this side there's not many threats coming in. Even from this side, it's just nobody wanna fuck around with this place. Okay, harpoon turret is done. That's nice. I'm gonna use Ninja Johnny. Excuse me. Ninja John, it's time to shine. I'm gonna give him a fucking OP harpoon. This shit. matters nothing. That really interests us right now. In technology, I think we got most of the things in just more books and advanced to other level. And the oil pumps are fucking full, right? Okay, they have still space, that's nice. Man, Frankie going hard. Let's use some of these guys to fill in a little bit. Space in here, but it's not farming capable, right? Crawfish. Nope. Well, 10% water. Have the only patch and that's aridable. You fucking cunts. And you put the buildings on it. God darn it. Actually, this land is not bad, but it fucking gets lasered all the time. 100%. I would like in here to be perfect somewhere. You can have a farm in here. Okay, this is an option. This is actually an amazing option. Arid. We need cactus, cacao, green fruit, mushroom, potato, rice seed. We need cotton. So okay, we actually can't fucking farm. And that's exciting. Okay, fishing. No. We don't have books enough. Darn it. Okay, we need to kinda survival food, soybeans, corn, cabbage, rice, and cotton. Okay, we just need to put cotton in that shit. And we have cotton. Okay, RoboFam, RoboAdFam. Just go there and put some cotton in that research bench. We're gonna get some good shit out of it. You fucking can't, right? All the cotton has been used up, right? Okay, now. Have to expand this area, so I think I'm just gonna close it off instantly right now. Defense. Come on. Struggle is real. You know what, we don't fucking need walls, like we don't need the freaking condemned. Okay, this area is kinda hard to reinforce. Okay, let's keep it for a while. Let's think it through. If you can fit it here, that's GG. But not likely. I need cookies. Smith now, basically. Okay, we got some bandits on here. Let's send the A-team as fast as we can. Get them in position. Okay. Well, let's see how this plays out. I guess this is the disadvantage of making the base a little bit wider. And now we know that this spot is fucking weak. Actually the boss guy. Come on, Bob. Lob. Come on, somebody. Fucking pussies. Come on, one hit. Dude needs one hit. Okay, this guy didn't even get hit. Press. Let's get the snacks and the good gear. Okay, time to collect the bounty. Yeah, this guy had this fucking tube. I don't know, this one, we got the fucking skyscrapers in here. I don't know what the fuck this guy's thinking. gonna achieve. Just free snacks, I guess, for us. We'll take them, you know. Damn, is it? Okay, let's just collect the weapons. We could increase our team. We got plenty of slaves here. Sure, Bob. Let's let these guys get some armor too. Mm-hmm. This guy has a big ass backpack. It's perfect. I don't like these guys, everybody being in here, like so close to the lasers. But nothing bad will happen. Okay, most of them are defenseless. This is the boss guy. These guys are not even that good, so good night. Okay, so this spot is bad. Now we know. Need to close it up. Just dismantle this part, I guess. This does not look like it's gonna protect jack shit. Alright, fucking. Okay, let's skip it over and just make one here. Can do it all. I think it's the problem is one is outwards, one is inwards. There was a small wall. I see it. Seem to be a little bit more accurate. Can we change the altitude? Oh, I like this. This looks looks like that's not look good. But let's do it. Let's see if it works. If it works, I'm fucking happy camper. I think I may need to make a wall around this. Okay, let's expand. Crop yield on only 10%. You're fucking with me, fam. Fuck. Now, I think then it's basically cactus, right? It's gonna be very happy. But we fucking don't need cactus. Oh, if even wheat is bottom, but carton? That's so shit. I'm disappointed. Cotton farmland? Here it wants to fucking grow, yeah. It doesn't. Oh wait, let's do it. I'll take it. Let's make an underwater one. Even if it's 10% yield, it's at least something. Alright. It look like a busy metropolis right now, sometimes during the day. So many people coming in and out. Yeah, this guy is fucked up. That's bad. Fuck this up. They'll fucking get up to fight once more. And these guys are just on the guard. She's like fucking useless wall. Like, so disappointing. Okay, build. Okay. I think this should be dismantled too. Best wall is a straight wall. Okay, I like this. Why did it fucking go down? Fucking rocket engineering in here. Trying to fucking fix this fucking mess. Stop fucking twitching. It's like a game. Fuck. Fuck. Okay, slow it down. It's a hard game. Make it spin online, try to get it in. I'm spending way too much time on this crap. This fucking dumbbell. My dumb engineering from before costing me right now. Does not go up. Yeah, you should. Mission impossible right now. Okay, I'm getting pissed off now. Shouldn't. Just making like extra fucking long wall. No, just cancel everything. I'm just gonna put a fucking building. Yep. Is this perfect? 100%. Job fucking done. So we got production going of the armors. One time we're gonna get the level and then we're gonna make some real, real good armors. Okay. Okay, this guy is fucking full. Okay, go trade with because you oh, Ragnar is heavy. This shit is 10 kilos each, 12. Yeah, understand why he's fucking tired. It's not the guy I should talk to, but let's give him this bad boys. Oh, that's only 4. Okay. I just can trade with Dick as well. Yeah. Okay, back to work, Ragnar. Oh, this dog. You've been fucking eating so many corpses now. He's already elder. Fucking beefed up. And these guys are not having fun. Oh, we need 10 cotton for this crap. Is this the same day or this like second day? I think I was paused for a long time. Still like same day. If this place had more resources, I would invest more, I think. But there's like some 10 and I saw silver, but really further on. Kinda like uranium. That would be fucking useful. How much they got? Got an extra high guy here. Okay. Definitely send some extra manpower there. And this village, this saw, is kinda well protected. Okay, gold mine. It's 4. It's plenty of guys from here. I think we can do it, yeah. This is fine. Except gonna move Jesus to ants actually, so because yeah, he's a little bit he has more professions right now. Okay, he's now the boss of ants and gold mine. Okay, we got, okay, it's, man, so many squads. Okay, let's move ants a little bit. Okay. Okay, they are moved here. And now of them to actually be moved to drones, to fishers. Like drone and shoty. Yeah, drone and shoty. Gonna go to this village. What the fuck is shot? Yeah, shot is you. And everyone else, I think, actually can go to the gold mine. That's 10-10. Yeah, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Okay. Only Giovanni, Fash, and Yolanda does not even have a job, so just fucking send them to the gold mine. Okay, they're moving, they are moving. Very nice. They got plenty of food there and other commodities that they need. So, okay, just need to actually turn off their jobs. Actually, yeah. Wait. Just turn nobody else now operating. Okay, this guy is a different squad. Like, he's in here action. So many books. Shit. Okay, we need to build some harpoon. Okay, I'm gonna get some water. I'm gonna do some things. I'm gonna turn off microphone and other things, and just gonna enjoy music and play a little bit. Okay, so. I'm gonna keep it at speed 1. Perfect. Good that we have some guys here. action armor upgrade. I should keep it closed. And we can actually supply some of the new guys with some new shit. Okay, gonna just keep Ignited here. Bork is dead. The fuck now? How dare they? How is that possible? I refuse. I refuse. Should get ready a new caravan. Maybe this time slave's not gonna run away. Okay, gonna be back. But this time just music and gameplay. Do my duty work, stay go. Do.
darkest. That's what I heard her say. Son's heart sold to mother, but I must find my way. Let my heart go. Let your son go. Mama, let my heart go.
you're still here, though we're like almost half a meal. It's just everything is Gucci. I'm gonna just buy tons of new guys. And yeah. Okay, 5 guys. I'll take them. 2 of them already cool. It's cool. I like this. Okay, tank long. The war. Alright, this is good. 2 new guys. I don't know where the other disappeared. Which is up is real slow. Oh, his armor is 5 prisoner shackles. Okay. Wait, it's unlocked. Okay. And this guy just decided to join us. I don't know where the other 3 guys, but we really don't care. I just send them to the base. And yeah, keep extra, I guess, just guard here. That place for some reason is not fortified. Maybe after reset it's gonna come back. Yeah, let's keep some guys here. It's not bad in here. Okay, there's 1 guy. Still with gear. Not for long. Not for long. New stuff. Very nice. Yeah, it's this base is crazy good. We have crazy cash flow, crazy food. And yes, soon gonna get maybe a cotton farm, hopefully. It's really bad, but okay, let's give them back jobs so they can do things. These fisher villages are actually with katanas. Can pack some fucking damage. Okay, let's check the gold mine. Bro, there's like tons of gold, bro. Bro. I really like the small base. And 2 towers that I'm still not using. Well, I should probably build some things then. Bro, we have a bowl full of snacks in here. Nobody using it. Okay. Give shot you like a nice armor. We should send the journey to the base. Everybody should be fed right now. Giuseppe is so slow. Alright, Giuseppe, just fucking take this shit off. Yeah. Overlord. Overloaded. Let's send RoboFan for this mission, I guess. Talk to her. Okay. I guess we help her escape the slavery now. She wanna come with us, so that's cool. This guy is overloaded. This tank is real bad. Can be a turret though. Not the best. I guess let's bring him to bed. Steven, it's been like forever in a coma. Oh well. Oh well. Gotta check what our guys are producing. Some good shit. This guy. Okay, very nice. Okay, gonna chill out and yeah, turn off the mic. Thank you.
Thank you.